A family-run Italian restaurant has begged a group of customers to return and pay their £60 bill after they reportedly left while service was still in progress.